Okay, so before I start this video, I'll just say that I'm gonna be playing with this skin for a while now, or permanently, I don't know. So, some of you may have been wondering that why is my name Pikkuhauva2013? Okay, so, the story is that, like, Pikkuhauva, it means, kind of like little duck or something like that in Finnish. So now why is that my name? Well, my two favorite games are Roblox and Brawl Stars. So when I was like, I think 7 years old, I downloaded Brawl Stars, and that time I was like a big fan of snakes. I loved snakes. I don't know why. I was just a big fan of those. So I wanted to put Kärle Kärme as my name, because like Kärme is snake in Finnish. So yeah, that was my name then. So then when like about a year later I downloaded Roblox, I wanted to put my name to be like a little dog or something like that, about something like that, because I just love dogs, and I still do that time. I love almost all the animals except for like spiders and stuff like that. So I just wanted to have that as my name, but someone already had that name. So then I just put it in Finnish, which is Pikkuhauva. And Hauva is just like another version of dog in English. So then I just put random like numbers there. So but then when my Brawl Stars account, like I got a new phone, and I didn't, and the account was deleted, I made a new Brawl Stars account, and I put the same name on that there too, and now it's like almost my name in almost every game. So that is the story of how I chose that to be in my name.